This is a song by the Small Faces called Wide-Eyed Girl on the Wall. It's an instrumental on the Autumn Stone, and I guess they were planning to put some vocals on it, but never got around to it. It's recorded in 9 parts with me and my dad. Rhythm guitar one, another rhythm track, lead guitar, an overdub on the lead guitar, bass guitar, which is this thing, dropped an octave because I don't have a bass guitar. Percussion track, clapping track, the dreaded clapping track, soprano saxophone and alto saxophone.